Bharatiya Janata Party President Amit Shah took a holy dip with Dalit sadhus in the Shipra River during the ongoing Simhastha Kumbh in Madhya Pradesh's Ujjain district on Wednesday. It is believed that after taking a holy dip, called as Samrasta Snan, one gets salvation. Mahaparva, taking it in Ujjain, has a special meaning. The month-long festival is held after a gap of every 12 years.